This did nothing but waste time. It may be time to think again. You see, New Mexico will soon be home to the world's fastest computer, the Roadrunner supercomputer.
And the people behind that computer say they have the Sony PlayStation to thank for that development. Action 7 News reporter Larry Barron shows us how it all is related.
Los Alamos project director Andy White remembers the call.
The actual date was 3:30 a.m. in the morning on Memorial Day, May 26th, not to be too precise.
You would remember the call, too, if you spent nearly a decade working on a project.
And after 6 years, we now have the fastest machine on the planet.
Los Alamos National Laboratories furnished this video of the Roadrunner supercomputer, which will soon call the lab home. So just how fast is fast? The Roadrunner can solve a problem in 2 hours that would take the world's first supercomputer 1,500 years.
At its current speed, the Roadrunner is 2 times faster than the next fastest supercomputer. But you may be surprised that its first cousin might be right in front of your TV.
We're able to do breakthrough science. We have the fastest machine on the planet, and it's made out of PlayStation 3 parts.
White says the technology driving the gaming industry is the catalyst for the power behind the Roadrunner.
We realized what the possibilities were for this chip in high-performance computing.
The Roadrunner is expected to arrive at Los Alamos next month. The cost, $120 million. Or roughly the price of 300,000 PlayStation 3s. At Los Alamos, Larry Barron's KOAT Action 7 News.
The Roadrunner director says the supercomputer will also be more energy efficient than Llano's previous version. Will the heat?